Hello, welcome back to BNA Games. Today we're going to be doing squad builder for a BPL squad. And so let's begin. In goal we could have De Gea, even though a cheaper option could be Begovic, and he is still an all-round goalkeeper with great stats. De Gea is going to be in goal. He's not necessarily a cheap option, but he is an extremely well-rounded goalkeeper.
Yeah, this is probably like how many k's? Probably
80k. Yeah, probably 80,
70, 80k team. But come on, I mean, FIFA's been out for so long, you should have that much by now. All right, next.
We'd have Vertonghen, another great centre back,
and he does not go for much. He goes for about
11k.
Let's see how much I get.
Goes for about 12k. I mean, they're probably cheaper now. Goes for about 10k.
Let's see. List, come on, compare price. Here we go.
He goes for
7k.
7-8k.
7k. All
right. Next centre back, we'll have Koscielny.
Now he's fast. He's fast and he's got good defense. He's got good strength on him. So, and how much is he?
Goes for about 17k.
No, that's when I got him, but how's it actually now?
Goes for about 14-15k now.
So he's dropped about 3k.
Still an amazingly good option, so probably pick him up if you're building a
defensive
squad.
Now for left back, this is a bit steep, but got Felipe Luis. We're just showing you a good left back.
Good stats.
But if you want an equivalent, you just get Baines. Baines is about 13k, maybe a bit cheaper now, but he's there. Alright.
You can have Baines as well. Baines has a lot of like great stats as well.
Yeah. He goes for about 12k now. So.
Yeah.
Alright, so put him in. There goes a plank.
In right back, we can have either Ivanovic or Coleman.
But to be honest, Coleman is a lot better.
He has great pace, great defending, great physical. So I probably recommend getting Coleman. Coleman's probably a better option as a right back. Especially a right back who has to go up the field a lot.
How much did I get him for?
And you got him for... I got him in a pack.
Oh. Okay, listen.
Coleman goes for... 3.5k.
Oh, 1.9k.
He's dropped a lot.
He's amazing. He's the best alternative for Kyle Walker. I mean, probably Coleman is probably better.
Yeah.
Coleman can dribble past defenders and actually score. So, okay, now let's go for centre mid. Okay, we got Fabregas, I picked, and Fernandinho. So, Fabregas would be about 20k.
Yeah.
I go for 27, but he's probably a lot less now.
Doesn't have great pace, but his other stats help round like a well round as well. So he has great dribbling, great shot, and great passing.
Yeah. 20k now.
In the other centre mid position, we would have Fernandinho, who has another more great stats: 4-star weak foot, 3-star skill move, 78 pace. 75 dribbling, great centre mid. Can help with attacking and defending, and goes for only about 18k. Bit expensive, but it's worth it. He scores you goals. He's great. Medium attacking work great. High defensive work great. You can drop back and go up as well. And finally, in this midfield, centre attacking mid, we can either have Juan Mata or Cabella. I would say, even though Mata's 85 rated, 87 dribbling, 84 passing, 60 physical, I'd recommend Cabella. Cabella has extremely good pace, a good shot, good passing, good dribbling. 4-star weak for 4-star skill moves, and a high medium work rate, and only goes for about 7k, I believe, which is great for centre attacking mid. Ooh, 2k. So he's dropped a lot, and he's not even that expensive, so if you're getting a centre attacking mid, you can either get Cabella is probably the best option you can get. If you're getting a cheaper option, you can go for Ross Barkley, but I'd recommend Cabella. Ross Barkley is probably more expensive. Then right wing, you can either have Lamela, who is a great right winger in real life and in the game, or Mirallas. I'd say Mirallas. Now Mirallas has 4-star weak foot, 4-star weak, 4-star skill moves again, 8.4k, so not too expensive, and he has 84 pace, 83 dribbling. That's amazing for a right winger. 77 passing, so he'll be able to get a lot of crosses in. And he's done a lot for the team, so I'd say he's great. You should pick him up if you're getting a right winger. 80 rated, so it'd help boost up the rating of your team. Plus, would link well with like every single player in the team because he's amazing. And he's worth. And the servers are down, nice one. So, in striker, we could have. Well, there's three amazing options you get. You can get Lukaku if you want to go for pace, strength, and shot power. Benteke if you want to go for dribbling and shot power, and physical again. Or you obviously want to go for the dribbling and the shot power. If you don't mind the pace, but you want to go for dribbling and shot power, he has the strongest shot power out of three strikers. But if you want to go for pace and strength, then Lukaku's best option. But I'd say Jovetic because he has the best all-round stats out of all of them.
And plus, he's pretty cheap, so yeah. And actually, Jovetic probably has got, yeah.
Yeah, Jovetic is only 9.3k, which is the cheapest out of the three possible strikers you can get. So, best technical striker you can get in a BPL. And then finally, left wing, you can either get Eriksen, who is okay.
Yeah.
Okay stats, but Nasri is probably the better option. May not look it based on his stats, I mean, but 86 dribbling, 84 passing is really what you need on a left winger.
Yeah. So and his free kicks are really good as well.
Yeah, great free kick accuracy. 4-star weak foot, 4-star skills, only about 12k.
Let's set up a bench as well.
Let's look at the bench. Who we have on the bench?
Got Mata.
Mata on the bench.
It's expensive. I probably got carried away.
Mata, 27k. Bit expensive, but...
But actually, for an engineer, it's like, I mean, Remy Cabella is probably better than him.
Yeah, that's what I said. Remy Cabella is definitely better.
Okay, like, then you got Eriksen.
Eriksen on the bench.
Yep.
Good replacement left winger. Cheap as well.
Begovic,
great replacement goalkeeper. You could also recommend Joe Hart or Tim Krul, who are also great goalkeepers. But Begovic and De Gea are probably the two best goalkeepers you can get in the BPL. Then Ivanovic, right back. Great right back. Not very fast, but very strong and technical.
Defense, yeah. Then you got Benteke, just good all round.
Great all round stats, and he's strong.
He's just a beast.
85 physical.
Got Lukaku, but a bit expensive. Now, to pick out defenders, or you got Fellaini. Lamella, actually, no, put Lamella on, because Lamella is just as good as Mirallas, and Mirallas is sick. But Lamella is just as good.
Yeah.
It's just people don't realise it, but he's actually really good.
So that's the team.
This is the team. Good Premier League team. Probably cost you around 80k to 100k.
Yeah.
But you should probably have it.
Definitely worth betting it. It's a really good team.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching and...
Watch our other videos. Yeah.
All right. Bye.
Bye.